love them. They're so furry.
We wanted to bring animals to the city.
On the Upper East Side, in the heart of the Big Apple, you'll find a little piece of the country.
I like the bearded dragon.
You can actually touch, sit down, and hold an animal in your lap.
It's one of the only places like it in the city.
We have our animal care class that you're going to join us today for, and that's an after-school program.
And you're going to look at the animals free and safely.
They're just really into the animals, and they know so much about the animals, and it's really a pleasure to teach them. We're going to be reminded about how to be kind and gentle. Animals teach kids to be patient and loving, and animals don't judge people.
Next, it's time to feed them.
Lay on the ground.
Oh, you put it on the ground.
Hey, guys, he's eating mine.
And he ate mine.
This doesn't just have bunnies and turtles, though. There's fish, chinchillas, lizards, chickens, and much more. Even a
Madagascar hissing cockroach.
Yeah, you know what? I used to like the hissing cockroach until it
maybe you'll hold one today.
That's going to be really something. I can't wait to do that.
I know that her spikes are not sharp, and when she blows up, predators think the spikes are hard, but they're not.
How old are you?
4.
Then how come you're so smart?
Because I learned a lot of things from my teachers.
Did you learn anything from me?
No.
Well, I learned this place offers a heck of a lot more.
We have the Young Mommy and Me class, which incorporates art and music and meeting a new animal every week. And we have a Farm Foodies fresh cooking class, summer camp, birthday parties. And then we offer a whole bunch of different drop-ins. On the weekends, you can come.
Parrot.
Yeah, he's listening to you.
Yeah, Parrot. What's his name?
His name is Africa.
Africa. I even made a new friend while I was here. Africa. Africa. Favorite weatherman. Translation, Mr. G. Unfortunately, you can't take any of these cute critters home. But the shop upstairs is stocked with animal-themed toys, games, and art supplies. Love this place.
It's a great down-to-earth place that brings the grassroots back to life for city kids.
Should people come to this class?
Yes.